Thank you. thought I got away from the goblins, and now I meet the demon lord's daughter. You're not going to kill me, Bison.
Restaurant. My secret ingredient, Horn Mountain, is always quite cold. A new recipe! Now then. As you wish.
Yeah! Thank you.
We haven't found the dragon yet. Is Wagner really here, as this girl says he is? Go find him! All of you, go! I don't mind that he isn't here. I never wanted to meet the dragon anyway. Even if you are sacrificed, there's no guarantee it will give me the ring. I'd be needlessly putting my life in jeopardy.
What are you planning to do?
This is what I will tell your father. The dragon killed you here as I commanded.
You? Why are you doing this?
Hurry! Run away! If you still wish to live, go!
Gwendolyn, you've done a very foolish thing.
This isn't about using the cauldron, is it? Why do you seek her death so fervently?
Do you really want to know? After she is dead, I will inform the nation that the witch was the king's daughter. And after having a child with the enemy, he was such a monster that he killed her. The people will wonder if such a man is fit to be king.
I never thought one of my king's trusted generals could be so treacherous.
After I deal with you, I'll recapture that girl and offer her to the dragon. Why don't you try begging for mercy? Perhaps you could be the new king's mistress.
Ha! Yeah!
This is hopeless. You have disobeyed me and killed my chief vassal. The fact that you are my daughter cannot save you from punishment. The citizens of the nation will never stand for it.
You're trembling. Do you regret your actions?
There is no excuse for what I did. I am prepared to face the consequences. I shall endure any form of punishment.
Rebellious Valkyrie, you will undergo the customary punishment. A sleeping spell will be cast upon you. When you awaken, your heart will belong to a stranger. Your pride and honor will be stripped away. You will devote your life to him, bear his children, and grow old.
I care not. My actions spared you from suffering.
Oh, my dear, what have I done?
You are most certainly my precious daughter.
I have longed to hear you say those words. Oh, Father. So that's it. I am no longer a Valkyrie. It's as if it was all a dream.
You're looking lovely as usual.
Brahm. That's my spear. What is it doing here?
He said that Odin gave him that spear. Princess, you are the king's daughter, correct?
To give away the spear my sister handed me as she lay dying. Feel like I slept forever.
Are you all right? I shall bring you some tea.
I feel a bit better knowing that you're here.
I will attend to you, even if I wasn't ordered to.
Miris, thank you so much.
Princess, I'm a puka vendor. Is there something you need?
Thank you. may I have some of your time? Since you've come all this way, why not purchase a souvenir? I have rare goods you won't find anywhere else.
What can I get you today? Thank you, Fear. Welcome. What can I get you? For you? Thank you, Fear.
Princess.
There you are, Gwendolyn.
Oswald, the Shadow Knight.
So I have been forced to accept the enemy's elite soldier as my husband. It seems I am destined to suffer.
I must take my leave soon. But before I go, I would like to give you something. Your hand, please.
This ring.
I'm sorry. I have nothing else worthy of being presented to you. This is a beautiful ring that I obtained from a dragon named Wagner.
The ring to Trell?
Will you accept it?
Why are you giving me something so precious?
How can I say it? Well, it's because I want to see you smile, to see you happy.
I am a warrior. My only happiness stems from battle.
You You sound unsure. Do you fancy him?
No. That man is my enemy. When I think about all the warriors he has slain, I cannot forgive him, no matter how kind he is to me. My father's spell is making me feel this way. 'Tis not love. It simply cannot be. I shall seek vengeance the moment it presents itself. That is what my father would want me to do.
There is no reason for you to remain loyal to a king who has abandoned you.
I just want to do what will make my father happy.
That is what Oswald just said to you. He yearns for your love, in the same way you yearn for your father's.
It matters not. For now, I am simply a prisoner being manipulated by my captor.
Oswald, are you leaving so soon?
Yes, I have an oath to keep. Gwendolyn, will you wait for me?
I belong to you now. If you command me to wait, I shall obey.
You are not an object, and I will not allow anyone to treat you thus. Never. I take my leave. I shall be back soon.
This ring is undoubtedly to Trell. This will allow the cauldron to be activated. I must take it to my father.
Princess!
I come with a message for the king.
Ah! What are you doing?
I may have been banished, but I will not tolerate such treatment.
The king has ordered us to kill you on sight.
Ah! Yeah!